heading back to day six for athletics. Now women's pole vault. Here is the start list. First up, we'll take a look at Chloé Henry of Belgium. She's originally a gymnast and actually competed at one world championship before injuring herself and turning her attention to pole vault. Now holds the Belgian indoor and outdoor record. Now Eliza McCartney of New Zealand. And a great vault for her. She's happy with that one. That would be at 4.35 meters. Now this is Lee at 4.40. And she will clear to keep pace with the Belgian and the Kiwi. Next up, we're back to McCartney. This at 4.40. Good look at it there, and a great vault. She's ecstatic about that one. She equals that 4.40 mark Lee set. Now Henri. She couldn't clear in her first two attempts at 4.40 meters. Can she do it here? And she does. She will clear there, but that would be as high as she and McCartney would go. Li Ling will clear at 4.45 meters to win gold, McCartney silver, and Henri the bronze.